show you today how to cut these up into pieces that you can use for a whole lot of different reasons, but a lot of times roasting. So using red potatoes, just cut down the middle. See, it's got a little bit of a spot. It's not as pretty. Just cut that off. No big deal. Cut down one direction and then cut across the other. And then they're in uniform pieces. Or I can cut lengthways first and then down crossways. And again, pretty uniform pieces. That's our red potato pieces.